$1,500 today. Ask for the Fox Live discount and save hundreds on your new window treatments.
Fox Live News is sponsored by the Spa at Green Valley Ranch.
CenturyLink reveals that Las Vegas will now have internet speeds up to 100 times faster than the nation's average. As part of its pilot program, internet speeds will be up to 1 gigabit per second. Nevada Governor Brian Sandoval is confident this will boost Las Vegas' image as a leader.
We're going to be 100 times faster with regard to the internet as this is installed. There will be thousands of individuals in Las Vegas that will have access to that next year, tens of thousands. So it's an exciting opportunity for us, for the community, but also our economic development efforts.
Only 10 other communities across the country have internet speeds that fast. Locals will start to see changes this fall with